guys, and welcome. It is your boy One Sneaky Beaver here. Today we are on the last of the missions. We are on Devil's Lair. This is a level 6 strike. I am only a level 5. This could be very interesting, but we'll go with it anyway. Let's see how we do. I'm gonna go in on my own. It'll be risky. Let's see who we get partnered with. As you can see, nice new ship there. I actually upgraded that on video 7, like the extra video that shows you where all the gold chests are on free roam. The fifth chest is actually located on this level, Devil's Lair. It's right at the very end. So I haven't actually got that yet. I have recorded the final video before I've done this one, if that makes sense. So it's not quite in the right order. Right, okay, we've got two level 6s. Oh dear, this could be poor. I'm not too pleased with this. Damn you, Bungie. The fallen. I bet they've got knackered ships as well. As we strike them down.
Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Civitor feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
So with the looks of things, I may well be going in on my own here. Let's see. Our public event as well.
We've got trouble brewing.
Yeah, alright. Make the target. Oh shit.
Alright, here we go.
I was just getting a whole lot of nothing there. Jesus Christ. If I've got any stronger weapons I can use. Oh. Heavy ammo. Wow, one hit death. What are you doing to me, Bungie? Scout rifle, that might do him. Oh, hello. That's level 6, damn it. Oh, I can use that. Can use that, let's go with that. More resist. Shit, that guy's a level 9. Right. Wow. Okay, so I'm just gonna... I can't do anything with that. I'm just gonna ignore him. Ooh, spin metal. Yeah. Right, moving on. Not abandon that mission. Very cowardly, I know. But how happened there? Wow, this is gonna be a long day in the bit. Fucking hell.
Don't give up. I really hate those things.
this. Let's run along here and still whatever. Get this guy back up. As soon as I hit level 6, I'm pulling out that auto because this is shit. Alright, okay, so these guys are just venturing off doing absolutely anything but what we need to be doing. This is going to be a long level. Oh, here we go.
Hope we can avoid the crossfire.
Oh, even dregs are a three. One level 6. Sweet, that's wizard down. I've got to clear all these fuckers out. Somehow. Had to risk that. I saw some weapon on the floor. Fortunately, it didn't pay off, but. And this pulse rifle is shit. Get that knight out of the way as well. So close to level 6 now. Sweet.
Out of here is sealed. Pretty complex. I'll need time.
I'm pissed at these guys now. Alright, that's the captain down. Headshot.
Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster.
Oh, try it again. Oh, this fucking class is a bag of shit. Seriously, if you guys have like not played this game and you don't know what class to go for, seriously, don't touch the warlock, he is useless. I see you've got more luck flicking smarties at the reptile of a fucking cat. Hello. That fucking captain gone. Hello.
But just so you know, there's more Fallen and Hive on the way.
Shit, I've got a wizard right in front of me. Gen regen. Right. Bastard is going down. That wizard's still alive. Now two more of them. You fucking come from? Bastard. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Barrier is down.
Boom.
We can move now.
Punch that fucker to death. Jesus Christ. His upload is shit in hell. Right, come on then, let's move. Dipshits. Not getting any better, is it? End goal, I'm having it. Fuck you both.
The lair is up ahead. under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.
Ah, damn it. Here comes the walker. Did I just see an immune there? Oh, okay. 500 damage per hit. Not amazing, but... And then jack shit. He's gonna fucking scope me in a second. That out of ammo. Next one. Shot up from somewhere. Oh. Can't take him out. See him there, but I'll get a hit. Right. Swap weapons, what we got? Pulse rifle, let's give that one a go. I'll barely touch him. Scout rifle. Alright. Scout rifle. It's only a 23 attack though. Oh. Come on, I'm right on fucking target now. There we go. Close and then supercharge his face. That had on him, if any. Have an effect on him? Not really. Got a leg blown. Wasn't, was it? There we go, that's a leg blown, that's a leg blown. Right, now we're plowing to his fucking neck. Retreat swiftly. That was close. I am running short on ammo now as well. What's happened here then? Okay, we've witnessed a lag spike. Oh dear, we're going down here. We are going down. witnessed that happen. It seems he managed to get that guy in the nick of time. That guy's just got to stay alive. Don't actually have a respawn. Oh, there we go. Right. I'm just going to sit up here, I think. Give him some sniper love. Fucking optic style, baby. Yeah, that's what I thought. Right, so basically, all I'm doing is I'm hiding, I'm staying back, I'm being clever. As soon as that blue thing lights up on me, look, I get behind cover and that stops it. Too clever here, though. As I am running out of ammo at fast rate of knots. Lock down. Oh shit, he's back up before we even get in. I've got a sniper on there. Let's go. Charge now. Fire attack, so I'll swing it on this side. Nice, charge that straight to me. Oh, the other guy's down, that's why. Shit, that was close. Just let that happen as well. Right, we've got an arm off. We've got a leg off. Hit it while it was effective. Did I? I don't think I did. I think I missed it. Oh, he's down again? Seriously? Right, I'm only on fucking 10 ammo now. This is not good. Shit, I just pissed away my ammo. Ah, he's dropped some cool beans, cool beans, cool beans. Fuck up, get the fuck up. Right. Some sniper bullets now as well, so should be able to finish this guy off now with this. Fingers crossed, he's getting right in his face. Down. That's him down. Sweet. Right, there is no way we are going to finish this mission. Not a chance in hell. Not with this guy. Not a chance. I'm just putting that out there. Okay, final chest is here. Ignore these guys, we just come down here. Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in. There it is. That's the fifth chest. Sweet. I'm supposed to conquer this guy's up here. As soon as he turns around. Right down. No. Okay. Dick face. Come on, turn around. Okay, perfect. Beautiful. It's all the way over there. We could just literally pop up, hit him in the face. Attack from behind, yeah. Very kindly just dropped me some more sniper ammo though, so that's cool. It is not like me. been attacked again, aren't I? I've just not tucked in enough. I've just been sloppy there. Oh, I am being attacked by something. What am I being attacked by? Oh, them fuckers down there. He moved. Has he moved? Oh god. Oh god. The recoil on that's a bastard. That got a little too close. Shit, I'm in trouble here. Bitch, look around. Bit more precision than that. No, I don't. Hey, bastard. There's another drop ship. Hug that wall. Pulling that wall because it's pounding me. Where is he? There again. Come on, fuck nut. Come on. And dipshit. Boom. There we go. Fuck me, that took far too long, but we got there.
Well done.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker.
we must stay vigilant. The Fallen are crafty. They'll find ways to survive. They always do.
So, there we go, guys. That is it. That is the end. Thank you so much for watching. This has been Beavers Betas Destiny. Wow. I didn't think we were going to finish that, but we did. That took far too long, though, eh? Seriously, guys, if you've been watching these from the start, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. Really, really does mean a lot. Thank you so much for your support. My YouTube has lit up. This past week, it's been absolutely crazy, so thank you guys so much. For the final time in this series, at least for the Destiny part anyway, I've been one Sneaky Beaver. You guys have been fucking awesome as always. And I'll see you on the next one.